In a bid to reduce water accidents along Lake Victoria, the Lake Victoria Basin Commission, led by the Executive Director Dr. Masinde Wawire, donated 40 life jackets to communities around Kasenyi and were handed over to the Minister of Transport, General Katumba Wamala. According to the Lake Victoria Basin Commission Executive Director, Dr. Masinde Wawire, their main objective as a commission is to find ways of eradicating water accidents along Lake Victoria, and their purpose of visiting was to condole with the families that lost their loved ones when a boat capsized.
Our mandate, among others, is to coordinate maritime safety and security over the Lake Victoria. Following that mandate and following the information that you have in the Republic of Uganda and recently in the United Republic of